Hello guys, it's me here, I'm Colin. I'm just gonna play some Fallout 4 today. I'm just gonna be reviewing the T-60 Power Armor. It's the strongest power armor in the game. I got fully maxed out again like the last one. So we're gonna be going to places where I can find Deathclaws and other like things that are strong to see how good this thing performs in a bad situation like last time. So first, I know a good location here. Hopefully it's there. Or go to, where is it? Oh, right here. Robotics Pioneer Park. This is where a savage or legendary Deathclaw may spawn. Now I got my difficulty on hard, so that way I got a better chance of a legendary spawning. We just fix my camera. Alright. So this is one of the guns that I do like using. It's a gun that can be that's very good in VATS. I mean this thing is very accurate. I like it. Especially for headshots too. I just pop their heads off. Alright, let's get oh yes. And I gotta show you my strongest gun here. This one right here, it does 200, here, I'm going to zoom in on 282 damage right there. That's a lot. And it's not even fully maxed either. Alright. Okay. So, let me just get out a good gun here. How much ammo do I have for this? Oh, only 11, man. And ammo's pretty hard to come by. It's an electromagnet. Alright, this is the thing that I like using. Alright, there he is! Okay, the Savage Deathclaw. Let's first start off with my... There we go. Alright, now let's pull out something else here. Alright, I'm gonna pull out this. I wanna do head. You can only do two shots. Oh, I've got an M-angle. I got a jetpack on this also. See if I can do that. Oh, I pulled it off. Where is this guy going? Hey, why are you running away, bud? Where'd he go? Oh, he went right there. I'll try and kill him without. Okay. Let's. Oh, we got a leader. Okay. Oh, beaker. Let's. I don't even know what a beaker is. I'm just gonna take it away. Let's. Oh, we got the girl. Alright. Now I gotta figure out where else to go. Oh, there's enemies nearby. Yeah, most likely, yeah, that's right. Alright. What is this guy, Brotherhood? I hate Brotherhood. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, chest. Shotgun shells. I'll take this off. Should see what this does. Oh yes, this is my railway rifle. It does 140 damage. It's my third strongest gun. Okay, that's crap. I ain't gonna use that. Okay. Raiders. Who's shooting at me? Oh, Raider. Oh, crap, I just noticed my health. Okay. Need some raid away, too. Thing with hard difficulty is now they're learning to block my attacks. So now, I guess it's time for me to demonstrate my weapon. Boom. I'll have to show you guys what that weapon does on a Myrrh Queen, which are freaking ugly, man. They're ugly. They like. This is probably like the ugliest boss in the game. You know, right? Alright. Now. I remember there's like a Deathclaw. There's a Deathclaw that always spawns out here near the rocky clay cave where Virgil lives, which is a scientist gone rogue from the Institute. Ah, there is one glowing Deathclaw. Okay. Hello, buddy. Oh, there he is. Man, his attack, he attacked nicely. Alright. Let's see how much damage. This. I'm gonna do this. This is the railway rifle. You find this by going into one of the railroad cars. I don't know the specific one, but I wish this guy was legendary. Seriously. Oh, I missed. Oh, look how much health that took me. Oh. Okay. Or I need a sim pack here. I can already tell it's not as strong as the one that I tested before, the XM one. Of course that makes sense, because this is only the second strongest in the main game. Oh. Oh, looks like he's choking me again. Oh, my arm's gone, right? Oh, he's almost dead. Come on, get him! I'm gonna have to use my jetpack now. But I can't because I barely have any. There you go. Railway spike. Okay, that's ammo for my gun. Because I shot at him. Alright, Deathclaw hand. I wish that was a legendary, seriously, man. Legendaries, you get cool drops. I don't really know where to find a legendary. If I go another difficulty up, I'm gonna have no chance. How about we go there? See what we find here. I think there might be gunners there. Some high, like, very, like, strong mercenary group, I know. Alright, I don't have the location unlocked, so I just gotta fast travel over there. I mean, not fast travel, just get my way over there. Luckily, I got my jetpack. For some reason, I could never find a full set of T-51, like when I was level 15. I only found a chest piece, but and like I think it was sometime this week I found a legendary piece of a chest. Not anything special. Still legendary. Thing's a lot of caps too. If I were to sell it at 5,000, I'd take it to the Diamond City market. Like 5,000 or something, I don't know the exact number. If I were to sell that, I would buy like a legendary weapon. Parsons Insane Asylum. Jeez, this place is creepy. Alright. I'm definitely gonna have to repair my armor when I get back to Sanctuary. I don't even know where the way in is. Let's check over there. I'm actually running out of fusion cores. I only got 7. Anything? For a second there, I thought that was a mammal box. Hey, I guess the entrance must be somewhere on one of these sides over here. So let's just check around here. If I don't find no entrance, then I don't know. Oh, no. Nope. Guess my voice may sound cringy, but at least I'm doing something, so I'm just cringy if I was going to. Okay. Alright. It says, for good, this is for Jack Cabot. Be prepared for creepy stuff, because this place, one creepy place. Yep, cat there.
Just don't bring any trouble down on us.
And mercenary. Yeah, that's like one of the strongest military groups in the game.
This place is off limits. You'd best move along.
Edward Deegan sent me. I'm looking for a missing package.
Oh, you're the new guy. So this package, pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, thanks.
Sure thing. Hey, be careful. It's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Normal raiders would have grabbed the loot and bugged out by now. It's like they're scouting the place or something. I'll be glad when you clear them out.
Alright, so the place is infested with raiders. I can deal with that. Alright. Alright, so the package is all the way up there. I have to do some traveling. Man, I hope sometime I come across a legendary death clock. I also know a special method. It's called legendary farming. It's basically, if you don't know or you want to, or I'll tell you, basically what you do is before you, if you're pretty sure you found a legendary enemy autosave, or I mean no, quick save, not autosave because the master stupid, quick save. Before you attack it, so that way if you don't get something like a good something that you need, like a legendary weapon you need, then you can just go back and load that save auto, I mean that quick save, and just keep trying until you get what you want, basically. Oh, I'm going the wrong way.